So we're all here today to talk about infants. Unfortunately, there are many babies that are born premature. After they're born, what kind of care do they need to receive? Hi, my name's Sarah Elkington. Let's get started.